Got her now. This time it is working. Jamie. There. Come on, girl. Are you gonna play with your fishy, huh? You gonna play with your fishy, huh? You gonna play with your fishy, huh? You go get your fishy. Jamie, get it. You get your fishy. You get it. You gonna get your fishy? You get your fishy, huh? You get it. Get your fishy. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go get your fishy. You go get it. Little game. Enough of the fishy. I got something else I'll play with her. Okay. Come here. Come here. You get it.
Win my approval.
My behavior?
Well, look at yourself. What you are doing now is at best unfeminine. In my day, a man would not allow a woman to work.
Well, if you're so concerned about women working, here's your chance.
Be my guest. I'm a sea captain, not a plumber.
You don't know how to fix it.
And what I meant was that as a sea captain, there are certain tasks that are beneath my dignity to perform. Do I make myself clear?
Perfectly. You don't know how.
For the nickel of his life depended on you. Figure out some way to die now. Pay later.
Yes, I'll hold.
Fuzzy minded dreamers.
Well, my fuzzy minded dream claim was not only going to fix the plumbing, but the gas and a lot of
other things. She's having fun. She's having fun.
With something a little more concrete than words, say, a $5 wager.
You've got yourself a bet, Captain. That's an American money, not rusted sovereigns. Hello, Claymore. Sorry to bother you again, but something fabulous and very exciting has come up.
Mrs. Muir, if it's about the plumbing, I don't consider that fabulous or exciting. And besides that, the lease says that the landlord is not responsible for the maintenance of modern appliances.
Plumbing? A modern appliance? Well, I didn't call you to discuss plumbing. I called you because something's come up that's to your
Well, it's important to you, Mrs. Muir. I'll come right out.
See you soon.
What was that all about?
There is a way to get around anything, Captain Grimm. Even Claymore's penny pinching.
No, what might that be?
Vanity.
Vanity?
You know, the thing that you meant to leave me half $5. Well, at least we don't water again.
Don't worry. should anyway.
Sound again. Oh, she's too funny.
Is that recording sound?
Yeah.
Is that about it? As one of your troops, General, do you think we can win this battle? Madness? No, I really don't like Trick Manuel, but he deserves it for being so cheap. He's probably got it in his will that he's to be cast in bronze, a swap put in his head and made into a piggy bank. Whoa. Oh, she's fun. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, she's She's having fun. She's having fun. I gotcha. All right.